Again. Give us a break already.
That's the spirit.
Oh my God.
What is happening?
Can't we have a moment?
There's our man.
Pardon me? So where are we both, the spade day?
South. Far south.
And what's there?
Step on it!
Very well! So that is! Hold on to your hats!
Hey, RoboCat! You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Schindler subsidiary. Another paper-shuffling, copy-pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Black cat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Not really special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Eric, promise me. You won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
All right, I promise. If you don't give up with Ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. That's it. I can't.
Wait, just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over. She's about to bomb.
Wait, Lassie. Not in the buggy. Not in the buggy.
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... You should get yourself... a reading!
Ooh!
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms. Wait! Barrett, you mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia! Okay, I'm good. Everybody, back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well, couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
Just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
All right. Pour it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako. Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for, and you guessed it, the world's favorite fungi.
Ooh.
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. Yeah, I'll pass, thanks.
Gotcha. Ooh.
Must be the sandstorm.
Sweltering sands!
What is this thing?
No way.
What misfortune for you to venture so far for treasure already claimed. You would do well to leave, that I may collect what is by rights mine!
You think the proto-relic is yours?
Proto what now? Relic, you say? A ridiculous name, unworthy of my treasure! What you knaves covet is none other than a prize in my resplendent arsenal. The guest... Uh-oh. Oh. This form! I can hold no longer! Oh. Oh. Oh, no, down I go!
Just now.
I'm investigating the matter as we speak. In my initial analysis of the sand entity, I detected a proto-relic-like signal. I'm unsure how they're connected, but I fear we might be after the same thing.
Of course we are.
There's no telling where it might appear next. Please, be careful. Stronger. Perhaps there is a proto-relic in the nearby reactor.
You mean that thing?
It's been altered.
It's some sort of monster's den. A fortress, if you will.
Whatever it is, I don't think we can get inside.
I believe I have a match.
those found in the Book of Kings, an ancient tome. Allow me to translate. Interesting. Well then, in order to unlock this door, you'll need to locate a cactuar rock hidden somewhere in the desert.
What kind of rock?
A mineral deposit named for its distinct cactuar shape. Now that Cloud has made contact with this door, the rock we seek should be marked by a green glow. By the way, do you happen to see a cactuar-shaped statue anywhere nearby?
Oh!
That's it! That statue should guide you to the rock I spoke of, which in turn will serve as the key to the door.
So we must prove ourselves worthy.
I know you can do it.
Thank you. Get him.
Proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, it seems, which they have kept safe for generations. Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy?
No need for all that.
Name's G, Kid G, descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
Within the time allotted, if you can. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Who? Me?
Got no time to talk.
Before, but I'm a goblin of my word. So here. And so, as promised, your piece of the prize.
Piece? We want the whole thing, Shrimp!
Then you're gonna need to go around and gather up the other bits. Put it together yourself.
Right. So what you're saying is...
that more trials await. And that yours truly will be your guide. See you next time.
What an unexpected and exhilarating turn of events! An ancient treasure guarded by an army of cactuars and a goblin! Not to mention the mysterious giant of the sands and the Book of Kings! Increase in body temperature detected. I believe I'm rather excited. I've already picked up another signal from the proto-relic, or rather, the treasure of the sands. Head for Modular Reactor 2.
Say, how many of these mini-reactors are there anyway?
Several. These modular Mako reactors were erected throughout the desert as a means of generating and supplying power to the Gold Saucer. To avoid accelerating the desertification of the region, the reactors are periodically cycled between active and dormant states.
Who would have thought all that glitz and glamour came at such a high cost?
In any case, the reactors have been ingeniously repurposed by the cactuars, and within these fortresses, they may secure their treasure. I honestly doubt Shimmer could produce anything half as resilient as this combination of sand and cactuar nectar.
looking for those craggy cactuars. For it. Go on, touch it.
Ladies first.
Oh. Oh, no. You're way better at the whole putting yourself in harm's way thing.
Fine.
Are you kidding me? Why? Me?
Word of advice? Don't fight it.
Yes, heed the voice of experience.
Let's head back to the reactor.
Sure took you long enough. What do you say? Want to jump right into your second trial?
You know how this ends.
Do I ever? But do you?
Holy crap!
Let's see. Who looks fit to fight?
Can I give it a go?
Fine by me. If the little lady wants to show off, I say let her.
Guess I gotta. Ready?
Here he comes! One more shot! Get him!
This should make you stronger.
This one's for you!
Maybe this will do the trick.
That's it!
make you stronger. Every little bit helps.
This one's for you!
Okay.
One more shot! Get him!
Ready?
That's it!
If I were you,
get him!
This is formidable.
Showed me, and I still thought you might be no better than a bunch of bumbling bandits. Ta-da!
We done now?
Not even close. You've still got two more pieces to collect, and they won't come easy. Ah, but I could use a bit of time to shore up the next trial. Seeing as you kind of breezed through the first two, how's about we put things on pause? Here, give me your contact info. That way, I can hit you up when the trial's good and ready.
What?
Cloud, I think it would be wise to oblige his request.
Perfect. You'll be hearing from me soon. Peace.
Our hunt is on hiatus.
For the time being, I'm afraid our only viable course of action is to await further instructions.
Just past these shallows.
Angaga.
it is! Hold on, little Miss Carson. We're almost there.
Hooray.
For the poor old buggy. We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud, you okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
プレイステーション。